The market is where you'll find us, and why not? It's YYC Burger Week. Sabahat, you came up with the idea. Why?
I did. Last year, I found out that they were having Burger Week Montreal, and I've lived in Montreal for a couple years, so I thought, it occurred to me, I was like, well, why don't we have something like that in Calgary?
Why not?
Why not? And then I found out Toronto had it, New York had it, their own versions.
Yeah.
So then I, instead of wishing away and hoping someone would do this, I thought, let's go make this happen.
Perfect. How many restaurants are involved?
There's 16 restaurants involved, so there's a good number. It's all over. They're all local restaurants in Calgary. There are no chains. So, it's all YYC goodness.
There's an underlying message as well, too, that this helps support some charities.
Yes. That's the best part, I find, because, I mean, we'll all be going and feasting and stuffing our bellies with delicious burgers. But at the end of the day, also, all the participating burgers, all the restaurants will be putting on special burgers for YYC Burger Week. So $1 from every participating burger sold goes to partner charities.
Fantastic. Now, this runs May
3rd to the 10th.
May 3rd to the 10th, I walk into one of these restaurants, and what? Ask for the special?
You ask for the YYC Burger Week burger, and the restaurants will be happy to provide them for you.
And how do you vote?
So the public should go and try as many burgers as possible throughout the week. And then they go to our website, yycburgerweek.com. Also check out us on Facebook, YYC Burger Week, Twitter.
Nice.
And then just go vote for your favorite one after you've tried a couple.
So if you have a hankering for some burgers and you can find out which is the best one here in Calgary, YYC Burger Week coming up. More from here, this beautiful place is called The Market. This is Go Calgary on Chaw TV. Let's eat a burger.
Let's do it.